my man Gerald Kelly, man. I told people that he flew all the way from LA. Did I force advertising? Did I lie about that?
I didn't fly. I flew from LA.
But not for me though, right?
I flew from LA because child support. Child support in New York. Let me tell you something. I paid the motherfucking child support for real. For real, that bitch better get off my back.
But my man Gerald Kelly, man, good friend of mine, came out and showed some love, man, came down.
Route 1 Comedy, baby!
It was only 25 people, but we still shut them down. Gerald put it down all the time.
Great show, great crowd. This dude right here, let me tell you something, I met this dude, what, about 6 months ago?
Yeah.
This cat right here, 6 months.
No, 4 months ago.
4 months ago has been better to me, personally, than motherfuckers in this comedy business I've known for 16 years. This is a great dude right here. He's going to blow up. He's going to do a lot of big things. Whatever I got, he can call me, whatever he got.
That.
He called me up 2 months ago, said, yo, when you get to New York, man, I got a whole bunch of shows for you. Mm-hmm. Haven't stopped working since I've been here because of this cat. You know, I'm one of the funniest comedians in the country. I work all over the country, man. I work all over the world. This cat right here.
My day come.
Yeah, it's coming.
Yeah.
It's coming. He already got a fan base. He got following. He got people behind him, supporters. The biggest thing in this business is getting a team behind you, a positive team. He got his team already, man. And all you haters out there, that's hating on him or hating on what he's doing, keep hating. We need the hate. Like Cat Williams said.
Energy,
like Cat Williams said, you need haters. You need at least three haters. Rule 1 Comedy, man. Ruling the world. It's Rule the World. That's ruleworld.com. Right here.
Are you one of us? Tell me.
Exactly.
Why not? Give me a t-shirt. Hold on one second. Hold on.
Matter of fact, yo, so this time, go to the front seat, get Gerald Kelly's shirt right
here. Give me a t-shirt. Oh, it's cold out. Bring me a hoodie, nigga. It's cold.
This nigga say you want a hoodie.
They got no Rule 1 hoodies on the motherfucker.
Put the jacket on.
Jacket on, man. You got to get the jacket.
Yeah,
that's Rule 1?
Get the biggest size. You know.
Come on, man. It's cold, nigga.
Hold on.
That might.
You got to add an X to that shit. You trying to be funny, nigga? It's Gerald Kelly with my Rule 1 jacket. As you can see, my little brother was in Rule 1, and he let me hold his jacket.
Gerald, we got a shirt for you, man.
Man, about time, nigga. I did 83 shows.
Gerald got a fancy nightgown.
Rule 1 nightgown?
Yeah, he got a Rule 1 comic. Yeah. Hey, Gerald, you know what? To put this on record, you were the first comic right now to put on a shirt like that. On TV, on camera, man. A lot of comics never got a shirt, never asked for a shirt. You're the first one that grabbed it on Cafe, October 22nd. But yo, you made history in the making.
I like the movement. I think what we need to do is, you know, when I say we, because I'm down with the movement, baby.
You see, that's what I'm talking about. You see, that's what I'm saying, baby.
I think what we need to do is we need to put together a big event, Rule1World.com sponsoring it, like something relating to helping people out, man. Mm-hmm, so we can show the positiveness and not just making people laugh.
Got some things in the works,
saving,
though, baby.
Saving lives.
I can't say everything.
You know what I'm saying?
Can't blow everything out the head.
I say everything. I got a. Yeah. I'm now the proud owner, CEO of an organization called Calling All Fathers, where I'm reuniting Black and Hispanic men through comedy, through mentoring, tutoring, promotional education, and motivation speaking. Me and my young son Isaiah. Shout out to Isaiah. You're the funniest cat in the country, man. Dad's coming home to LA real soon. I'm bringing you one of these in a 1X. And you better still be a size 1X. Rule 1, baby.
Hey, Joe, put your coat on, because I can't cover the benefits part.